You may have seen this headline that couples are skipping old-fashioned baby making to go straight to IVF. Why are we as fertility specialists seeing patients choose to do this? One is the ability to genetically screen the embryo for things that may be in your family, such as muscular dystrophy, deafness, the breast cancer gene, or that can come from aging eggs, such as Down syndrome. We can test embryos for these, and for people who have things that have run in their family, they can be eliminated from future generations. Number two is people preparing for future childbearing. People are delaying having children more and more than ever before, and if they want to have children past 35, past 40, the odds go down dramatically with each age. So people are storing embryos for future childbearing when they still safely have them at a younger age. And number three, many couples just are traveling too much, working too much, that they're not able to even be in the same city at the same time where they can get together. So they're undergoing fertility treatments to control and time their baby making. Now, one of the more controversial things that's just coming out is the ability to screen embryos for things that may be non-lethal. We now have the ability to screen for adult onset diseases like type 1 or type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and whole genome sequencing, where you can actually sequence the DNA of an entire embryo, is now available. Where we're going to start saying, should people be able to select for characteristics that aren't lethal, but they may feel are desirable? Let me know what you think about all this in the comments.